So they're across the Sphinx from us.
Correct.
Cars under the Sphinx somewhere. Right?
Correct.
So besides where they're at and where we're at, there's no way to get in, or is there?
Close there.
Okay.
And then they are north of us.
Okay. That's called a 413-5 Victor. That's called a 413-5 Victor. I think we're far enough back.
That's far as where the vehicle actually is. Because 300 yards is my friend right now. Put it this way, if we have it locked down here, we still have it locked down there.
That's what I'm thinking, is if we move even farther back, it's still going to be just as locked down. And there's, we're not accomplishing anything by watching empty cars here.
No. If it goes boom, I'd rather go boom.
Sorry. I wouldn't mind having a little bit of the Luxor in between us. We don't need eyes on the vehicle.
What's that?
So we don't need eyes on the vehicle. We don't have eyes on the vehicle anyways.
Yeah. We have eyes on the vehicle, we're good.
So they got eyes on the vehicle. There's no reason for us to be close. We can still keep anybody from coming in. Just hope nothing goes boom. That would be just like Mumbai.
Turn that fucking radio off, man.
Yeah. Broadcasting to the whole world what we're doing. Not to mention civilians hearing a freaked out female officer being like, "We gotta get him, but we don't know where he is."
Turn that fucking speaker off, man. Hey, I'm gonna split up, man. Us four being this close together,
yeah,
man, if they shoot us all, we're done at the same fucking time.
Rotate the Explorer.
We're gonna stay here and hold this direction.
Don't come this way. No.
back up even farther, like to this first tree.
Heard.
Copy.
Somebody's got that, it's not even their car radio loud, they got it turned on to PA.
Yeah. Yep. You guys cover that way and we're gonna cover this way. Okay, you need to way back, at least all the way to the corner. All the way back. See that light on the wall there? At least that far back, man. Thank you. Second floor of Manalay Bay.
In the room that they talked?
Just remember, Mumbai, there was like six of them.
Yeah.
And we still got reports of shot fired at the truck. We got reports of our 445.
Again?
We still got reports of the shots fired at the truck and of our 445, so.
Yeah. No, I don't. I'm not.
Yeah. It's going to be UMC. I said, I wonder what the count's going to be if UMC was at capacity.
No, we have to kick people out.
Do you know where the Harvest Festival was at?
What?
Harvest Festival. That's good.
Huh? What'd you say?
Let's see what they're on. Keep eyes back. With you, with you, with you. With you, with you, with you, behind you.
Looks like he's at the valley cashier.
At the valley cashier. Looks like at the valley cashier.
Directly under the Sphinx head, inside the valley, eastern north portion of the valley. Okay.
They're on him? Our guys are out on him, or are they plain clothes?
Yeah, they got him. Walking from
right here. Okay. We're going back to the other spot. There's no fire in that way, bay. You know the, like the zombie experience, the big billboard shooting machine gun in Vegas? It's those guys.
Oh, they want to help?
Guess so. Good on them, but stay out of the way, guys. You don't have our radio channels, nothing. Thank you. Multiple assailants. Huh? Multiple assailants. Yeah. It is a good spot though. Oh, this little hill behind us, so if there's any 445 over there, hopefully it shields us.
Yeah.
Unless we got a clear view of all this. So if you were the third guy that hasn't been caught yet, what would you do? No, I mean if you're trying to get the maximum amount of casualties and you're not done yet. No, so you're the last guy left who's trying to get maximum amount of casualties and you're not trying to get away, what would you do? Where would you be? It's too many targets. I'd probably go to like the Fremont Street Experience or something.
If you can get all the way up.
No, I mean you weren't with this guy. You guys all planned it together, right?
Oh.
One of you set the bomb. One of you was shooting from up there. One of you shot at the Tropicana. So you're the only ace in the hole that hasn't been revealed yet.
Yeah, but it also sounded like a messy radio. Armor.